Absolutely. Yes, I'll be in LA. You'll be in LA. It'll be perfect. You know, I just have to do this interview in San Diego, and then I can come up there and we can meet at Philippe's. You know, could you just call me back in about like one minute? Okay, thanks. Love you. Love you. Bye-bye. Hi.
Hi, Dawn.
Hi, Dawn.
Hi.
So you used to be a rock journalist.
Yeah, that's right. I used to be a rock journalist, and now I'm a Catholic theologian. That's why I'm here to do an interview about my new book.
What was it like hanging out with the Beatles?
I met George Harrison a couple of times in passing, but I really didn't like hang out with the Beatles.
Mm-hmm. Wow. I bet they were just regular guys, huh? I bet they were, you'd say, hi, guys, and they'd say, hello, Dawn, or hello, Carrie.
I'm sure they were just like regular guys, but quite honestly, I wouldn't know. I didn't, you know, we weren't like buddy-buddy.
Did you ever get a chance to jam with them? I bet it was so cool to jam with them.
Okay. I never jammed with the Beatles.
I wrote a song about the Beatles. Listen. I know Paul would love it. If you could give it to him the next time you see him. I mean, I know he's busy and all, but maybe.
Look, let me be completely clear with you, okay? I used to be a rock and roll historian. Now I'm a Catholic theologian. Even when I was a rock and roll historian, I never interviewed the Beatles. I never jammed with the Beatles. I never hung out with the Beatles, okay?
Are you gonna get that?
I'll see what I can do.
Dude, McCartney.